Rescue my lord of Norfolk! Rescue, rescue! The king in that dwarf wanders in a man, daring and up to every danger this court displays, and all on foot he fights, seeking for Richmond in the throne of death. Rescue, fair lord, or else the day is lost. Withdraw, my lord, I'll help you to a horse!
Slave, I've set my life upon a cat, and I will stand the hazard of the die. I think there be 6 Richmonds in the field today, 5 I have slain instead of him. A horse, my kingdom for a horse!
God, and you aren't to be praised, victorious friend. The day is ours. The bloody dog is dead.
Woo! Courageous Richmond, what hast thou quit thee? Lo here, this long assert royalty, from the dead and templed from the bloody wretch, I have plucked off to grace thy blow. Withal wear it, enjoy it, and make much of it.
Great God of heaven, say amen to all, but tell me, is young George Stanley living?
He is, my lord, and safe Leicester town, whither, if please you, we may not withdraw us.
What men of name are slain on either side?
John Duke of Norfolk, Walter Lord Ferris, Sir Robert Brakenbury, and Sir William Brandon.
Enter their bodies as become their birth. Proclaim a pardon to the soldiers fled, that in submission will return to us. And then, as we have obtained the sacrament, we will reunite the white rose and the red rose. Smile, heaven, upon this fair conjunction that long have frowned upon their amenity. For a traitor hears me and says not amen. England hath long been mad and scared herself. The brother blindly shed the brother's blood. The father rashly slaughtered his own son. The son compelled but truth to the sire. All this divides York and Lancaster, divide in their dire division. Oh, now, let Richmond and Elizabeth be true succeeders of each royal house by God's fair ordinance. Conjoin together, and let their hairs, God's state, thy will be so. Enrich the time to come with smooth-faced peace, with smiling plenty and fair prosperous days. Abate the edge of traitors. Gracious Lord, that would reduce these bloody days again, and make poor England weep in streams of blood. Let them not live to taste this war's increase, that would with treason wound this fair land's peace. Now, civil wounds are stopped, peace lives again. That she may long live here, God, say amen!
I'll help you to a horse.